There is a phrase called catch them young, and this is exactly what the Waste Warriors and the Green Gurukul Challenge is set out to do. Through their month-long competition, they are trying to bring awareness among the students about the waste management and their implications on the environment.
So the Green Gurukul Challenge, unlike most, was a very innovative idea. The point of it was to educate us about waste, which honestly is the root of a lot of problems today. But it took 4 weeks to explain to us, in a step-by-step methodical approach, how we produce waste, how we can spread information about waste, what we can do about waste, and lastly, how we can fix the problem with waste.
We are getting weekly activities by Green Gurukul campus. In those activities, we are enjoying and knowing about that how to keep our surrounding and nature clean and clean.
We learn several new things, like recycling paper, respecting nature, and how technology can be used to protect our environment.
Green Gurukul Challenge was like a golden opportunity to me.
Biggest takeaway for me from this challenge was that how simple and easy solutions can lead to sustainable living and have a huge positive effect on the environment.
As I could learn new methods to segregate the garbage and also its negative impact on dumping it in open areas. It made me and everyone else in my team realize that we have to come up with conservative and creative efforts for a healthy environment. So in future, if I would get a chance to redo these tasks, I would definitely do that.
I enjoyed every single task which they gave, and it did not even feel like a competition. It felt like a practical learning experience. I particularly enjoy tasks such as upcycling, waste segregation, waste audit, as well as innovating new solutions for the existing problems.
And this competition by the Green Gurukul team has exposed me to lots of new ways of recycling plastic waste. And it's not really waste, we just assume it to be so. So friends, let's work towards to cleaning our earth.
From this program, just like speaking in front of everyone without fear, I also realized that if everyone worked together, that would work well.
Learn the importance of teamwork, time management, communication, and persuasion skills.
I found that it was very helpful for me, and as well as the people who are connected with this challenge. And I can't find any single way that I like Green Gurukul Challenge because I like the whole challenge.
इसमें जो activities है, वो activities इतनी अच्छी थी मतलब कि हमें लोगों के रिस्पॉन्स लेने थे, हमें लोगों से बातचीत करनी थी, उनको कहना था कि प्लास्टिक को कम करो, तो इसमें हमें बहुत मजा आया।
This opportunity helps me to become more responsible citizen.
My experience, simply put, was wonderful. I've learned a lot about waste segregation and having a proper system of disposal, as well as the importance of teamwork. I've never thought to be a part of such a supportive team. I've had a lot of fun during and after the competition.
Enjoyed to complete the task and aware my society about recycling the plastic and other waste. I am thankful to Green Gurukul Challenge and Waste Warriors team.
Green Gurukul was one of the most innovative competitions I've ever done. And through my creative problem-solving approach, I not only learned more about waste management and sustainability, but I've been able to reach out to experts and get first-hand understanding of what really goes into creating and implementing solutions. Moreover, I've also learned about Indian government policies related to these issues. And as a passionate environmentalist who wants to make change in the future, I think the Green Gurukul Challenge provided me with a platform to learn important life skills.
Very thankful to Sakshi ma'am and Green Gurukul Challenge to give me this opportunity. Thank you.
The Green Gurukul Challenge is not just a competition. It is an enormous opportunity for us students to learn and express ourselves. I would like to pay my gratitude towards the Waste Warrior Society for organizing such a wonderful event. Thank you so much for letting us be the part of this event.
Today's world, where every individual is in a rat race to compete with each other, working together as a team is a big achievement, and I thank Gurukul team for providing the platform. It was believed that whatever problems is facing in the society was always at large, whatever problems the society faced at large was always the concerns of elders or people working in government offices. But this program brought in an awareness to our children, and it also gave an opportunity to them to explore, investigate, and come up with amicable solutions to existing problems in society.
Competition helped the students to utilize their critical thinking ability, their problem-solving ability, and even gave a platform to raise their voice in order to create the awareness amongst themselves and among the people around.
This challenge program has not only led to my personal growth, but also I gained valuable skills to influence my community towards making a cleaner and healthier society.
Thanks to the Waste Warrior team for giving such a good opportunity to work for the betterment of the society. Through your work, through your challenges, our students are able to explore and reveal their inner soul through a common motive that speaks through your action, not by words.